Everybody, I want to tell you what I'm working on for tonight. We're talking about wind damage at a holiday market at Belleview Station. It's put on by Denver Bazaar. That wind came in yesterday, toppled a whole bunch of tents there, and they lost one day of business. They have 6 days total for this holiday market, last weekend, next weekend, and the weekend after. So they lost one of those 6 days of business. We're talking with the owner of Denver Bazaar, the company behind this market and other markets throughout the Denver metro. We're also talking to a vendor who lost his tent in all of this, all of the impact from that wind event yesterday.